Hockessin, Delaware is home to one of the 6 newly designated Superfund sites. EPA detected high levels of tetrachloroethylene, or PCE, on the site. The Artesian Water Authority services 184,000 people in Hockessin, and government officials are predicting that 10,500 individuals may be affected by the contamination. Local officials claim that the tap water is safe to drink, but households that are not serviced through the Artesian Water Authority and those on dug wells should be cautious. Currently, EPA is claiming that the source of the contamination is unknown. PCE is an effluent typically associated with dry cleaning, textile operations, and metal degreasing. If you live near a Superfund site and are concerned about your water, drop us an email at hello@hydroviv.com or visit hydroviv.com and use our live chat feature. Hydroviv is staffed with scientists and policy experts that can help you make sense of your water and find an effective filter, even if it isn't one that we sell.